So we ditched our bags here and slippers. Inshallah, Allah jaga. And we are off to the Vuvuzela, which is the most must do ride. There's lassi, there's samosa and french fries here, saga or the thick. Wait time 15 minutes. Let's see. Tak ada lift abang. Escalator tak ada. Why they ask you to stand there? The queue.
Yeah.
Oh dear. That one you need to take the mat from down there.
Yeah.
How much was the Cracky Express?
Me.
Wow, per person.
Yes.
Mashallah.
But you don't even get a free ticket.
Yeah.
So you just pay for. Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah. 220 for time. The rich people express. When you have more money, you can.
You can buy time.
When you have more money, you buy time. You don't need to grind the game, right, Mika?
And this time, people, it's this one ride.
How much money do they make? Huh? How much money do you think they make a day? But to maintain the place with water, electricity, also a lot.
Yeah, but the 200 ringgit probably covers the cost of maybe like 4 hours.
This is an old mining pool.
Oh, man. You got to know when they had a World Cup in Africa.
Thank you. 80 ringgit more for express.
Okay.
I'm the odd one out. After half an hour of waiting, mommy. I cannot see anything. My back was against.